I was banking on the knowledge that he wouldn't go far. Trouble is, with that amount of dough in his pocket, how far would someone take him? Bingo. Yeah, well, life's full of little disappointments, isn't it? At least I knew he hadn't been back to his hotel. I also knew it was gone 1 o'clock, and suddenly my stomach was turning decidedly dodgy.